Captain Sir Tom Moore has been honoured with nationwide applause in the United Kingdom. The 100-year-old's death from COVID-19 has broken the hearts of those he inspired, but they've also found solace in his philosophy. Tomorrow will be a good day.
Captain Tom's daughter and grandchildren fought back tears as they joined an army of admirers out in force across the country. From the hospital where he spent his final hours to the doorstep of the United Kingdom's highest office, the besieged nation once again brought together by Sir Thomas Moore, a national hero who earlier in the day had even brought UK Parliament to a standstill.
He inspired the very best in us all, and his legacy will continue to do so for generations to come.
By raising nearly $60 million Australian dollars for the National Health Service, the 100-year-old had fast-tracked the nation's fight back against COVID-19. In the past 24 hours, the bolstered NHS delivered its 10 millionth first vaccine dose. It means that one in six people now have some level of protection.
Boris Johnson says this is about celebrating Captain Tom's spirit of optimism, something that this country needs now more than ever. COVID-19 case numbers are falling across the country, but the Prime Minister warns they're still far too high to consider any lifting of restrictions.
A role model who inspired not just his own country, but the entire world.
Thank you, Australia. Thank you very much.
In London, Ben Avery, Nine News.